Hello. What's going on? It's Gloom Birdie here. Chilling. About to play some Final Fantasy IX. Final Fantasy IX. Oh man. Oh man. It's a great game. It really is. I'm so glad it's on Xbox. All right, so let's get to it. So I've got to charge you since you're no longer in Tantalus. Sorry. What do you need? Can I help you, Koopa? Let's save. Save, Koopa? Save. Definitely save. Let's save, Koopa. Right, we got slot one. Can I help you, Koopa? Cancel.
Thank you. Wibbity bibbity bobbity wow wow.
Zibbity zapsorb zibbledoo zip. Attack. Orchestra in the forest. Conductor, okay, let's really liven up this place. Violinist, yeah, let's let our music do the fighting against those monsters. Cymbalist, this ought to boost morale. This is great. Brum, 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 brum. Hey, not bad. I'm gonna take a look around. Stay on your toes. We'll be leaving soon. All right, okay, boss, broom, okay, boss. I'm gonna do a lot of farming. I think this is all I'm gonna do during this session, so maybe I'll speak up and talk a little bit now that I've got my head in the right space and I know exactly what I'm doing. I've got to save the princess though, right? Sure do. That's on my bucket list of things to do quickly. Like that. Ooh, a goblin card. Way to go. Thank you. Quick save. Save Koopa? Let's save Koopa. So, I mentioned that I wasn't going to have a camera because, I don't know, I got self-conscious, but it really wasn't that bad. It's, you know, I'm no easily excitable or made to be anxious person. And so, you know, I thought about it and I was like, eh, you know, maybe it will... Maybe it will motivate you to exercise more. I don't know. Maybe it will, maybe it won't. I need to go for walks though, right? Walks are good. Scabadoo, Zabardur, Nardur, Rardar, Nidar, Wawadur, Dezel, oh my god. You just got taken down. Zibadoo, Wawa. What do we got here? What have we here? It's a goblin! Goblin, you are going to be vanquished. Oh, you take off 18, I retaliate. Thank you. What have you got for me here? Bang. About a little bit of this, buddy. Ooh, look at that. Learning abilities. Talk about overkill. With the overstanding, there was overkill. Okay. Ooh. Thank you. Nice. That's what I'm talking about, buddy. What does a goblin say? Wowzers. Jeez Louise. To get the job done. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. What do you need? I think I'm gonna buy some Let's save Koopo. Let's save Koopo. Big honkin' Koopa. Let's save. Go back to farming. I do enjoy a nice farm. Farming in the afternoon is rather delectable. If I do say so myself. Fang. Nice one, Steiner. Gee, that was flippin' amazing. Protect girls. Nice. I do enjoy protecting girls. I do. Thank you. Feel like a rock'em sock'em robot. Fist punching air, punching fist, punching air, punching fist. Fist punching air, punching fist, punching air, fist punching air, fist punching. Dance maneuvers. That's what I'm talking about. Right there. Oh yes, another battle. What are you going to do now? You need to attack Fang. It is pertinent that you attack Fang. Let's save, Koopa. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
No sign of any monsters here. Spring. Do as I say, not as I do. Are you sure about this? Yeah, don't worry. We'll be out of here soon, too. Here, take this map. It's going to be a long trip back to Lindblom. All right, I'll see you later. I'm counting on you. Go ahead and save again. Well, I guess that's about it for right now. Yay! That's what I'm talking about. Ready to get into some something else. I farmed for so long, and then you know I wasted time. So I haven't really completed much more of the story, but, you know, I'll probably jump on later tonight and give it a go once again, or maybe tomorrow, sometime this week, you know. All right, Well, if you're catching a rerun, I don't think I've had anybody come through as per usual. But if you're catching a rerun or you, I don't know, got it on YouTube somehow as a rerun, just know it's all right. All right. So, as I bid you adieu, continue to hopefully have a wonderful day. And hopefully you've had a wonderful day up to this point. And if not, maybe my wild antics have stirred in you a fire of comedic proportions. You know, like a little tiny fire, but it keeps you going, or something like that. I don't know. Anyway, hopefully, you're doing well. If you're not, I'm sending positive vibes your way. All right, have a great day. Peace.